this video we are going to discuss about the arrival of checklist in HTML editor in Node version 13. So let's see how it is in version 13. For that let's go to the CRM module. So let's schedule an activity. Select the activity type. Okay, I'm choosing code. So here you can see the checklist option in the top. So by clicking on the checklist, a checklist will be created here, and you can enter the data for the checklist. Also we can add multiple checklists. And you can select the checklist from here. So you can see after selecting the line, you can see a line on the data you have entered. So if you want to disable the checklist, you have to check here. So the checklist is disappeared. And so that's how the checklist option in HTML editor of Node version 13 works. So thanks for watching.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any Node implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to info@cybrosys.com.